What are the small luxuries you have in your day-to-day life that you enjoy a lot? Well, when I was a kid, for me, getting $1 or 20 rupees, or you could say 30 cents, was a luxury. If I could go and play outside with my friends, that was a luxury. If I could watch cartoons on TV for half an hour or 15 minutes, that was a luxury, which was not working. So these are the small luxuries that I had. Today, the small luxuries that I have is it's actually big. It's I can spend time with my family. I work. I enjoy what I do. I'll play my games on my iPad. These are the luxuries that I have. So I hope this answers your question. Boy, what do you do when you have a lot of things that come to your mind? I follow a very simple protocol. Because I have ADHD, I get thoughts faster than I can do things. So when I'm actually looking at the screen, I'm thinking of something else, and I would suddenly think of playing a game. I would think of hunger. I think of my client. So my brain works really fast. So what I tend to do is I keep a sheet of paper and a pen next to me, and I write down all my thoughts on the sheet of paper. I look at it, and once my mind is empty, so obviously it helps me think more clearly. Then I write down the tasks on priority, and I decide a plan of action, and I go accordingly. So when you have a lot of things on your mind, I recommend the art of writing things down and then deciding what the plan of action should be, especially when you have when you get up in the morning and you decide what you're going to do for the rest of the day. So this always helps. Next one is this was sent to me obviously as an email, so it should be anonymous. Well, could you point some tips for freshers in the UAE job market, especially the ones who have earned a degree in UAE? See, here's the thing. If you have employers in UAE like to exploit people with a fear factor. So people say yes sir, and they are ready to work for extras, dance to their tunes, and are desperate for work. And they also prefer having workers or employees who are afraid to change their jobs, who don't want to change their job, who have this, I would rather take shit from this job and listen to what they're saying than change. So they prefer people who come from their home country, who are new here, and who stick around for at least 5 years to 10 years. If you have a degree from UAE and you're born and raised in UAE, obviously your confidence will be there much more. You'll have the sense of independence. You'll be empowered. You'll not take shit from anyone. So no employer wants to employ a fresher. No employer wants to employ a youngster from UAE. And on top of that, when you're a fresher, you don't have any experience. You don't have any value that you can offer. An employer sees you as a major liability. So the only way you can get a job is, number one, through contacts, through connections, or through a godfather. That's the only way. The second way is where you work for someone for free for a number of months, number of weeks, and you prove yourself consistently, where you give them so much value, they say, fine, I feel you're worth having, and they take you on board. Last but not the least is whereby you go the route like everyone else goes. You apply, try your luck, and you get. But honestly speaking, personally, even me, I wouldn't want to employ a fresher, because I always see them as a liability. So it's very, very hard for a fresher to get a job in UAE, especially if you are born and raised or you have a degree in UAE. And remember this, a degree from anywhere is jack shit. It doesn't mean anything. It doesn't add any value to any company, unless, of course, you're a medical student or an engineer, through which it would help you know the job, but it wouldn't add much value.
Thank you.